Hello everyone, welcome to the channel. It's KK Blue, back with another video. Today I'm with Magic Mango, as always. Today's deck is a Is It Phoenix Demolich deck. It's pretty regular Phoenix build, aside from the Demolich. I mean, all the things like Ox of Agonis that exile stuff from the graveyard. In the final of whatever, the sorcery that lets you cast instants or sorceries from your graveyard. The big, like, long-term value stuff is replaced by Demolich here. And, yeah, I think this is a very good deck. Obviously, Phoenix is an amazing deck. Otherworldly Gaze here, I think, is a very good card. So we have both Demolich and Phoenix. And it's one drop. Plus, it has flashback, so I cut one of the Faithless Looting, you see, for that. I know, you can play for Faithless Looting, I don't know, it's debatable there. I think, overall, Faithless Looting is the better card, but in this deck, I feel like maybe Otherworldly Gaze does take it. It'll, like, the flashback is just so nice, and... Yeah, we got a regular removal spells, pretty much. I'm sure you guys are like... Reckless Rage? Or Reckless Impulse? I know what the card says, definitely. So, this is like a slightly worse expressive alliteration, right? Because you only get to exile two. But it's pretty much a two-mana draw two. But also, you don't have to cast whatever you exile in the same turn. You can wait around until next turn. So it's actually really nice. Pretty much the usual suspects. I'm playing Fabled Passage here. This is debatable. You can play, like, Chalklands or something in its place. That might be the play. The reason I'm playing Fabled Passage is because sometimes it's really, really nice to be able to get a land in your graveyard. Because it works with Dragon Rage Channeler and Delirium from Unholy Heat. Just overall, it's really nice to get a land in your graveyard. I feel like this is a very good deck, and I'm excited to try it out. And for now, I'm doing a best of one list. I may do a best of three version later, if you guys like this video. For those of you that want to play best of three, here is the sideboard. This is my version of it. You can just use a regular Is It Phoenix sideboard. This is pretty much one. Crackling Drake, only a 2 of. Sometimes people like to play 3. I'm playing 2 here because because there's slightly less. There's 2 less instant sorceries than your usually control version of Phoenix plays. But, I mean, this is pretty good sideboard, I think. So, yeah, I'm excited to try this out. Let's dive in.